Sustainable pavements are those that 1. Achieve the engineering goals for which they were constructed. 2. Preserve and ideally restore surrounding ecosystems. 3. Use financial, human, and environmental resources wisely. And 4. Meet basic human needs such as health, safety, equity, employment, comfort, and happiness. These remain aspirational goals as sustainability practices continue to evolve. Recycled concrete aggregate, RCA, is created when concrete is purposely crushed to create aggregates for use in construction applications. Reusing old concrete pavement in this way can lead to cost savings and reductions in virgin material usage and can help agencies meet their sustainability goals. This was demonstrated on a concrete pavement reconstruction project on I-10, a 10-lane divided interstate located on the west side of Houston, Texas.
In the 1990s, the Texas DOT struggled with a lack of suitable, locally available aggregate sources and rising costs of virgin materials. At the same time, we also experienced some performance issues with virgin aggregates and continuously reinforced concrete pavements. The growing availability of concrete for recycling prompted us to explore the use of RCA in infrastructure projects. In 1995, we reconstructed a 5.8-mile segment of I-10 in the Houston metropolitan area using RCA to gain a better understanding of its use in CRCP. This was the first project in the nation that used 100% RCA in the reconstructed pavement.
The project included two typical pavement sections, one reconstructed section and one overlay. All the RCA used on the project conformed to the same TxDOT specification requirements as virgin aggregates. An initial challenge was producing a concrete mixture with consistent workability and strength. The workability issue was related to inadequate moisture control. This was mitigated through the installation of a sprinkler system for aggregate stockpiles. Fluctuations in strength values resulted in adjustments to the mix proportioning. Construction crews also noted inconsistent concrete and premature setting during placement due to the presence of the high volume of recycled fines in the mixture. This prompted TxDOT to limit the fines to a maximum of 20% beginning in 1999. Shortly after construction, 15 cores were extracted throughout the project and evaluated for strength. The results were generally lower than typical values for concrete constructed with virgin aggregates, but still met TxDOT specifications. Concrete made with RCA is generally similar to concrete made with virgin aggregates. However, there typically are some key differences. RCA concrete is less stiff. RCA concrete is less dense. And RCA concrete absorbs more water. Since its construction in the mid-1990s, TxDOT has been pleased with the performance of this project. The pavement has exhibited fewer meandering cracks and less crack spalling, which are observed on many CRCPs in Texas constructed with siliceous river gravel. TxDOT believes that the lower stiffness of the RCA concrete and the strong bond between the RCA and new mortar are likely contributing to the good performance. The use of RCA resulted in cost savings, a lower impact from reduced virgin aggregate demand, and a reduction in off-haul of demolished concrete.
The I-10 project demonstrated that RCA can be used to replace virgin aggregates and achieve adequate levels of performance on high-volume roadway facilities. As of 2020, the ride quality has remained good with an average IRI of 106 inches per mile. A major outgrowth of this work on this project was TxDOT's development and implementation of a specification in 2004 for using RCA in concrete pavements as a cost savings measure. RCA is a part of TxDOT's construction program today, particularly in areas of the state where quality virgin aggregates are not available.
To learn more about how the Sustainable Pavements Program can help you, please visit our website.